Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
This is it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches.
I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD.
Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A she-knight. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you're confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever, come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out, you're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. Three should do. So go and hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
So, first up, I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender. There you go. Dressed up. Thank you.
Hello, Tom Connors here, guest services director at the Diamond Casino and Resort. Please forgive the...
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities
Very
of the resort.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, ma'am. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation, for now. And I see you've already signed up. That is wonderful. Welcome. champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet our newest member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker. Our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and, so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Presents a brand new car available to win today simply with a spin of a wheel.
Thank you.
The one horse is now second. The crowd is on their feet.
Fresh meat.
And a red 16. Three, folks. Go again. Take her easy.
There's a 13.
A 13.
Win for the dealer.
17. We have a 12 here. 10.
Don't let this get you down.
One more card.
Put it up.
Hey, what took you so long to call, man?
I gotta get this fucking loan, man.
Quite a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. Little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker we just put up on Maze Bank foreclosures, including business opportunities, but that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't regret it.
Tuesday, right?
What's going on? It?
Shit every hour. Of course you can drink beer. They made ale back then, right? On the flip side, dude.
No way!
can I help?
No. I know. You work really hard and you travel a lot. You're married to a kid. Look, I know. Busy. I wait tables all night and walk dogs all day.
Come on,
Ronaldo!
Oh my God!
have no business.